So we just got Aaron out of the apartment using the girl's help.
Yeah, he's been burning me the past few days, so it's time for some payback. Let's go.
Payback is good.
Payback's so sweet. Aaron. Flick me again and you're gonna die, buddy. You're gonna die.
I'm kind of curious what happened.
Alex?
I don't know, Mark. I wouldn't mess with Mark because when he does revenge, he does it like tenfold. Aaron's been pulling little tricks on him, like, hey, look at this.
I know.
And then get him in the face, and that's all he's been doing. And all of a sudden, Aaron's mattress is in the cage.
Aaron was pulling some tricks on me a lot during the week, and it was pretty annoying. And I let it go for a while. But then I decided that I had enough. So Alex and I got together, and we decided we were going to borrow his mattress for a few hours and send Aaron on a scavenger hunt.
Whee! Oh, Aaron, I like your bed. It's comfy. Oh, it smells.
We hid the camera under the bed, and we were gonna see like his reaction when he came and saw that he didn't have a mattress anymore, and then he didn't react at all.
What's up, Aaron?
What's up? So I'm wondering where my mattress is right now.
Like I know.
Here, let's see if Tyler possibly knows.
Hey Tyler! Do you know where Aaron's mattress is?
Isn't it on his bed?
That's what I would think.
Did you lose it, Aaron? You retrace your steps.
Aaron!
How do you lose a mattress? I mean, it's a big mattress. How is it possible to lose something like that?
I think you should remember where you've just been. Maybe it will come to you where you put it.
You know, Aaron pretends like he's pretty smart, but he's not.
Aaron, turn around!
Going down the stairs, if you look at the camera shot, like, you can see the mattress. You can see it, and it's right in plain view from the camera, and Aaron is walking towards it, and he doesn't even see it.
I'd probably check our cage.
Is it in there? Where'd you put it, Aaron?
Maybe it's in the girl's place.
He walks right past the mattress. It was awesome. It couldn't have worked out better. You know why? I know why, because you've been poking Mark in the face.
We should probably check the girl's cage, I think.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Whoa, I've never been in here.
What are you guys doing down here?
Gotta go. Mattress.
Aaron lost his mattress to his bed.
Yeah, I know. Someone lost their mattress.
Aaron cannot find his mattress to his bed.
We went on a tour of Heritage trying to find his mattress because he couldn't find it in the cage when he walked right past it.
This is so weird. I don't get how you lost your mattress. Whoa, cool.
Seriously, Aaron, you're
going to
need that back by tonight.
Yeah, dude.
Ooh.
It's going to be rough to sleep on just those hard springs, you know?
You guys haven't seen Aaron's mattress, have you? Because he seems to have lost it.
What?
Here's my camera.
Where else could it be, Aaron? We'll play hot cold. Okay, right now you're cold because it's cold outside, and it's raining.
It is kind of cold outside.
But it's about to get warmer once we go inside. Yeah. Because then there's and warm air. In the freaking weird dorm where we live, it's probably even warmer downstairs because heat... That's where the heater is. Because heat goes down
and cold rises, right?
Yeah.
And I told you where it was. I said check under the pool table. Oh, warmer.
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 Warmer. Oh, just kidding. Cold. Just kidding. I bet it's really hot in the cages,
though. Getting cold. It's getting kind of cold.
It's always pretty hot in there, because I think that's where the heater is, you know?
Warmer.
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 Oh, it's cooler. It's getting cooler. It's colder over here. Oh, it's getting warmer over here.
It's warm. It's getting hot. It's getting really hot now. Like, really. Oh, wow. This is really, I don't know.
Oh, my goodness.
Keep going. Oh my god,
you're in the oven! You're on fire! Aaron! Aaron, it's so hot right now! Get out! Ah! It burns! Whoa, I think he's just gonna sleep there.
I hate you. What a crazy night this has been.
Oh my god!
He got you.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That makes the whole thing 20 times better.
See, this is what I get for trying to be a nice guy. I even started to feel bad, and then Aaron does this to me again. Aaron's not a nice guy.
Uh-oh.
He got me again, and I'm not going to be a softy anymore. No.
Aaron. Sorry, buddy. Come here, Aaron. Aaron? I'm sorry.
Anything you have to say?
No. All I have to say is new ideas from dead economists will be good reading on the pot.